Tonight, the best footballer of 2022 gets crowned, receiving the Ballon d'Or. This is how I see the top 10 finishing. In 10th, Erling Haaland. 9th, Thibaut Courtois. 8th, Kevin De Bruyne. 7th, Luka Modric. 6th, Vinicius Jr. 5th, Kylian Mbappe. 4th, Robert Lewandowski. 3rd, Mohamed Salah. 2nd, Sadio Mane. And the winner of the Ballon d'Or, Karim Benzema.